The Prince has arrived.
A man who has passed judgment on all of WWE.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match. And is for the WWE Universal Championship. Making his way to the ring, representing the Judgment Day. From Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, Finn Balor!
For over 16 years, this structure has played host to WWE's greatest warriors.
The Beast is here.
Time for a beatdown, cowboy style.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 295 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
The outfits, the outrageousness, there's nobody like Seth freaking Rollins.
And from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
He's held the Intercontinental, the US, the WWE, and the Universal titles each on multiple occasions.
Truly one of the greats of the era.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman.
There's only going to be one winner tonight, but my hat is off to every competitor brave enough to even consider entering the Elimination Chamber.
Kevin Owens is always ready for a fight.
And from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
Well, he calls himself the prize fighter, and he's earned that moniker as of late.
You're absolutely right, Saxton. You have to remember main event battles with Stone Cold Steve Austin and Roman Reigns.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter.
Because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Championship on the line in this terrifying Elimination Chamber match with Braun Strowman and Kevin Owens. And the pods surrounding the ring are occupied with Finn Balor, Seth Rollins, Goldberg, and Brock Lesnar.
Clearly an attack that very few superstars can perform with such ease.
Into the ring, back to the action.
Oh, smash!
shoulder tackle.
And out of the ring he goes. Being carried around with ease.
Piercing the throat.
Monsters on a rampage.
The monster of all monsters is in command.
It's Seth Rollins' turn. Here comes the Kingslayer. Clear position now. Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
Right with the point of the elbow.
Ooh. Oh, there's the old. He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, man. Here it comes.
Here's hoping to make a big impact here tonight. Now we see Balor. Hard ride to the outside. Now he's been put on the defensive. Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Has to shot to the throat.
It's too good to knee you in the face again.
Tournament business is about to pick up.
He's ejected from the ring. Shoulder tackle.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Versatility from Rollins. What grace. Is to be in the elimination chamber.
No! Forearm to the base of the skull.
And he scores a reversal of Rollins. Re-entering the ring now. Corey, I have to know, other than the obvious structural components, how exactly does the elimination chamber differ from or compare to other elimination matches in terms of strategy?
Honestly, I think the strategy is still the same as just about any other elimination match. Eliminate somebody as soon as possible. Treat any alliance as a temporary one.
Bad predicament right here.
Oh my God!
Shoulder tackle! Oh, I missed you. I wanted it. That should do it right there! There they go.
And a kick out of only one. This far into the match, where is this energy coming from?
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Look at this, going right after the left arm.
Gotta hurt.
To do next.
Powerbomb.
gonna see now.
And that was a heck of a heave we just saw.
Dodged right on cue.
Great strength being shown here. Went back to the ring now.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Pulled back into the hip toss.
Just punched him right in the middle. Right in the face.
My God.
And he barely avoids. And Balor goes for a quick ride. Punch him in the chest. He's ejected from the ring.
On tonight's card, but so far that
he's going for the pin. This could be it. What does it take to keep this monster down?
Refusing to give up.
Uh-oh.
Chop block turns the tide on their offense.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Chop.
Fan appears helpless. What's going to happen?
Position.
3.
I don't think I've ever seen Goldberg in more shock than right now. He's in absolute disbelief over that kick out.
Everyone is on their feet in this building,
absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other.
Oh, it's gonna happen.
He returns to the ring. For wear in the corner now.
Torturous focus on the leg in the corner.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Ooh, dropped directly on the back.
He's taking it.
KO can end this now.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time powerbomb.
The monster's foaming at the mouth.
Crunch.
Uh-oh. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Pushing. Impact on the splash.
Down the opponent. And a double axe hit.
Looking to end this thing.
Goldberg. Setting him up.
Here it comes, Byron. We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see that.
An extreme amount of pressure in this submission hole.
There is no doubt.
Trying to free himself.
Matrix triangle, and he's out.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
His opponent.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber.
It's going, we're gonna see it.
Oh. Goldberg's down and looks beaten.
Makes a cover. He kicked out at 2.
I cannot believe Goldberg was able to get his shoulder up. That was something superhuman.
And we know Rollins has a temper. You have to think he's starting to get in his own head a bit.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Into the ring.
Big boot.
Goldberg finds his target with that one.
Ouch.
Measured knee drop.
Shoulder tackle.
Ooh.
Compromised position here.
Getting worked on here.
This can't be how Rollins envisioned his night going.
Trapping the opposition.
Stiff kick.
Just like that.
Goldberg turns things around.
Military presence.
And it's Goldberg sent to the outside. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, my God.
Lining it up.
Straight right. Good night. He climbs into the ring.
A little rope assistance attacking the arm.
To the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Ooh.
Knee right to the gut.
This is it. He kicked out. Oh my God, he kicked out.
How is that not 3?
What a hit from Owens.
Lots of attention being put on the torso here.
Yeah, it's obviously been targeted throughout this match.
He's not going to be able to.
able to pull this off, is he?
Oh.
Is he?
Yeah!
What? Shoulders down! Oh, what a kick out!
I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
Both knees into the face. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. Byron, this is what I wish you would do. Ah, the go-home driver.
Good night.
Whatever's playing here can't be good.
Well-placed elbow, looking to escape.
KO.
Package. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
You can see the life left in Goldberg. Might be about to go out.
To stop Owens.
Oh, I thought he had it. You gotta be kidding me. I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Oh, caught by the back elbow.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, jumping knee strike.
Lights out.
Placed target.
All the power of Goldberg is simply erupt.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Ooh. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
What a match.
Listen to this place.
He gets sent down to the floor. Left by the turnbuckle.
Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard into a stomp by Rollins.
It is all Rollins now.
Release German. He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Certainly wasn't pretty.
Blow to the abdomen gets them out of that.
Big overhand.
Oh, look at the power now. Goldberg just hoisted up. Jackhammer.
Owens cannot recover from that.
There's two. And the kick out.
Kevin Owens tapping deep into his reserves to remain in this matchup.
For Goldberg, that move usually spells the end. We're usually hearing Goldberg's name from the ring announcer at this point.
Goldberg looking to end it all.
Taking aim. Owens is a sitting duck. Delivering elbow after elbow.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now. Kevin Owens.
Oh, no.
He's going to set him up, and he's going to put him away.
This is going to be bad.
Yeah.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Universal Champion, Kevin Owens!
That was an impressive match all around.
And here is our winner.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.